So I don't believe any of this stuff. I want to know age groups. I want to know cause of death. I want to know who they were, what they were doing, because it's nothing more, in my opinion, than a scare tactic. Now, one more thing, if I'm correct, in 1969, there was a flu that killed 100,000 people. And America, do you know what we did? We had Woodstock and went to the moon. This baloney of shutting down the world over this flu is ridiculous. I have not once worn a mask, nor will I. And if the city council thinks they're going to fine me and throw my behind in jail, they've got another thing coming. I will fight them to the death before I allow brown shirts to dictate to me what I'm going to do with my life. And this has really gotten me fired up. I've never been this fired up in my life. So I want facts. I want details. I want information down to the nth degree before I'll go along with their madness. So next time you talk to the mayor, because I've called several times and the lady keeps hanging up on me because I get a little upset, is that I want to see data. Hard facts down to the nth degree of what the guy died from, when he died, what he died of, blah, blah, blah. Because, frankly, I don't believe him. Period. So there you go.
Great call. And Don, I think you speak for a lot of people out there. Quite honestly, I think there are a lot of people that you just represented when it comes to this. And especially to the point where you're not stupid and you want to see the data. And I honestly, you know, the media has done such a good job of scaring the hell out of everybody and making people paranoid over what I think at the end of the day, we're going to look back at this and we're going to say, yep, some people died of this. It was kind of a super flu, but compared to this and this and this, you know, wasn't that bad, wasn't that big of a honking deal. And I really think if this were not an election year and if Donald Trump weren't the president, we wouldn't be seeing all of this. And we sure as heck wouldn't be seeing this war on police and all the turmoil in the streets. I hope it benefits the president. God bless him. God bless you.